What are we making today, Dad?
Cherries.
We're making cherries? From scratch?
Yep, these are the best.
The best cherries, the best.
The best.
Got it.
Sugar in the bottom.
It's got to be confectioner sugar, right?
It's confectionery sugar, correct.
Was it like a half cup total, or?
Put a cup in there.
Oh, put one cup?
Yep. This is just to start with.
Mm-hmm. Is there a reason you have to drain the cherries?
Yeah, I don't want all that liquid in there.
It's a pretty good reason to drain it, right?
It's too much liquid. I shake them around. Keep adding cherries. Yeah, keep doing this till it has like a snowball effect where they keep getting more on there, like a snowball gets bigger. Add some more sugar.
Do you use like a whole jar at a time?
No. Gugaracha.
What's that? Say that again?
Gugaracha.
Do you know what that means, Steve?
No.
Okay.
What?
It means cockroach.
Oh, I did not know
that. That's something
that
we don't like.
Oh. Okay. Forget that.
Dad learns Spanish today.
He's learning Spanish.
Does that just sound like a...
I don't know, I just heard it before.
Like a song or something?
Yeah, I thought it was in a song or something. Maybe they're singing about those, huh?
Yeah.
Apparently you can have a song about anything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now it's stuck in my head, thanks a lot.
I think there was a song, but I didn't know it meant roaches.
Now you know.
I'm gonna let that sit for a minute. I got my kettle.
Okay. We have milk over there?
Yeah, but I'm using the dark.
Hmm. Do you have to go to... Oh, yeah, I'm over here too. Wow. There's chocolate everywhere.
Yep.
Isn't that strange?
Yep. What are these?
I'm making lips and hearts. Those are the hearts, and those are the lips.
They're turning red now more because the liquid that's in the cherries is taking over.
Hmm.
So I keep adding sugar to it, confectionery sugar. Roll them around.
Are you looking for them to be totally white?
Well, no, but bigger. Mm-hmm. So that they add a bit more sugar accumulated on them.
Can't miss that.
Getting chocolate from Apple. Thanks, Ethel. We love you.
She's been good to us.
She has.
For a couple weeks.
Yep. It's a fairly new relationship, but yeah. We are finding our way.
It's an oldie but goodie.
She's a little loud, but it's okay.
It works great.
Where do you get these cherries?
Minio's.
Oh, okay. So, for those people who don't live in East Syracuse, that's a produce wholesaler in East Syracuse. Yeah, I wouldn't sure if you get it like BJ's or something.
Well, we have to have, the cherries have to be without stems, and most of the cherries over at BJ's have stems on them. Because if you have a stem poking out, that's a whole other thing with the packaging.
Mm-hmm.
So we do require stemless, pitless cherries. Wow. Not as easy to find as you might think.
Then I sprinkle a little juice on them to, then they'll take more sugar on.
You got enough cherries though?
Yeah, that's enough, this is enough for a little, it's a small batch.
Yeah.
I'll just do small batches at a time. Cause I can't control more than that cause of making sure that they have enough sugar on them.
Mm-hmm. Might get out of control.
Yeah, I'll lose them. They'll be stuck together, and then I won't be able to get them apart. Because when I'm hand dipping them, I gotta keep them separate from each other, getting stuck to each other.
What specifically are you looking for to know when you're done?
Yeah. This takes a few minutes. You gotta be patient with making sure that it has enough sugar on them, that's all.
Yeah.
That way when they are chocolate covered, all that sugar will turn to liquid inside.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you get the liquid inside.
Hmm.
People always say they think we have a needle or something and we put the liquid in.
Yeah.
But this is the secret.
Yeah.
Sugar.
Not anymore.
So we're great with secrets here, though.
So don't tell anybody, okay?
I can't make any promises.
A little more and then I'll get started.
But how do you know when you're done, though? Is it just like by look or like how they bounce around the bowl?
Well, because I want them to get a little bit bigger than they were. So
like a size? That's
yeah,
like a size
that's
you're looking
all,
for?
Yeah.
Here we go.
I have to give these two coatings because the first coating they leak.
Yeah.
And the second coating seals them up better.
Yeah.
That means they'll be nice and juicy.
Hmm. And really chocolate covered, huh?
Yeah.
Are these for the store or did somebody order these?
No, just for the store.
Yeah. Is that milk or dark sell more for the cherries?
Dark.
Dark, really?
Yep.
Is milk just like too sweet with the maraschinos?
Maybe, yeah. Just a little more dark.
Yeah.
Maybe. Milk does sell, but
yeah.
A little more dark, though.
Hmm.
I'll cover all these, let them dry, and then cover them again.
How many you had there? Rain Man?
I don't know. About 40, 45.
Yeah. How long does it take you to do 40, 45?
I don't know. I never really timed myself.
Not yet.
I just go from one project to the next. That's a big one.
That's a big one.
Got lots of sugar on it.
Yeah.
They're big and juicy.
Hmm.
They'll all be juicy, really, but.
Yeah.
I have customers that just love these.
Yeah.
They say they're awesome.
They come in like just for these?
Yeah.
I think it looks pretty cool, especially when I zoom in like that. What do you guys think?
They're awesome. Especially Valentine's Day, people come in just for these sometimes.
Yeah.
Just want a pound of them.
Hmm. How much is it for a pound?
I'm not sure. I think 23 or something, 24.
Yeah. Do you know how many are in a pound?
30 to 35.
Oh, wow.
Well, that's a lot. Just like assorted chocolates is about 35, give or take.
Mm-hmm. And we're back.
These are
doing our second coating.
These are gonna be good.
These are gonna be good, Dad says.
They're good.
These are gonna be the best cherries. The best cherries, the best.
The second coating seals them right up so that they won't leak. Although once in a while we still have a couple of leakers.
Oh, okay. And for those of you guys who don't know, we're also live streaming on Instagram. While we're making a YouTube video.
That was multitasking.
Wow. Just social mediaception. My mom's getting a very important phone call.
Yeah, there's a leaker. Already.
All right.
Hello?
See, they're leaking. See the red?
Hello?
Over here, too.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Can you show the people on Instagram the
yeah, it's exact, the camera's right there, yeah.
Leaking
yeah.
A little bit. So the second coating covers them up.
Yeah.
No, I haven't.
There's another one.
Is that Leah?
No. It was somebody who said I stayed at one of their resorts in the past.
Oh.
And I qualified for 75% click.
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't stayed at any resorts except my backyard.
Yeah, I got a call recently that said, like, oh, your credit card has been pre-approved for a stay at one of our hotels. And I was like, yeah, don't think so.
Maybe you just want to get your credit card.
Yeah.
Have one.
Yeah, jokes on them. I don't have one. Yeah, so these are a lot bigger now than the second coating. Imagine that.
Yeah. More chocolate. That's good, right?
More chocolate.
More chocolate.
More.
More cowbell. More chocolate.
I got a fever, and the only cure is more chocolate. And then once these dry, then can you go to will the other batch be dry?
Yeah, then I'll finish them all now.
Mm-hmm.
Go to the next tray, that'll be dry.
And then the other tray that you just did, where's that one?
Underneath this one.
Whoa.
So I'm ready to go.
Oh, wow. So this was one that you did, what, earlier today?
Yeah, just a few minutes ago.
Okay. I missed. Oh, no, I mean this one that you're doing right now.
Yeah, that was the first one you saw me doing. We videotaped it.
Wait, what about the one underneath?
It's the same.
Oh, you did two trays?
That was from the one bowl.
Oh, I didn't even notice you get up and get the second tray.
He's quick, Steve. Hello.
He just did it so fast.
Yeah.
Because I only remember seeing like one tray being done, but
have you met him?
I must have just looked away and he came back with a new tray.
He's quick, Steve. Wow. It's a thing.
Look, I'm going over there. You didn't even see it.
You weren't fast enough.
Can you do it again, Dad?
Okay, ready? Did you see it?
Wow. Dad, you're good.
I saw it.
I don't think you did, Mom.
Yeah.
I think you're just making it up.
I wouldn't do that, Craig, if I ever made anything up.
Let's see, what did you make up when we were little?
I got eyes in the back of my head.
Yeah, and then I think our music teacher ruined that for you guys.
I thought it was your kindergarten
teacher. Or your kindergarten teacher, yeah.
Yeah.
You want to tell everyone about Sarah? I don't know if anyone's going to be able to pick that up from... I'll go a little bit closer, maybe I can hear you.
Hi, my name is Sarah. I'm an adventurous wife.
Why did you...
I don't know. Something I was pulling on Kara. And I said, there's a little girl, Sarah. She lives in my mouth. Oh, you scared her. Oh, she went back down to my tummy. And Kara's like, let me at her. I'll eat her.
Oh, man.
It's like we told you guys when you were little with our eyes in the back of our head. Mm-hmm. You came home one day and your teacher said,
that's not true.
That's not true. You don't have eyes in the back of your head. You weren't sure, though. You kept searching in the back of our head.
Yeah.
Then there was, I used to say, if I knew one of you guys did something, I would say your fingerprints were all over it. Leah thought that I could see fingerprints.
Wow.
It's fun to fool kids.
Yeah. I guess if you're a terrible person.
Yep.
I guess
one terrible person, then.
Yep. Us terrible people, we found each other. And we had three little terrors.
Thank you. hard to do it from this angle because I have
a pipe right in my head. This is how I have to stand if I'm standing over here.
There you go, put your head between the pipes. It's like a headrest.
Yeah.
Yeah, is that a nice place to rest your head?
Yep.
That's comfy.
Yeah, whenever people come downstairs for tours, if they're tall, usually standing near this thing. I'm about 6 foot, so I'm not really that tall. I'm just like, I got maybe slightly above average, but.
So it's probably like, what do you think? It's like 6'4" over here,
yeah.
The ceiling? Because the ceiling, or the
basement, or like the whole house really was made when people were
smaller.
Yeah, like people were like what? Like guys were like maybe 5'6" or something.
5'8".
Yeah.
Yeah.
Somewhere around there. I would have been really tall back then.
A giant.
Yeah. Yeah, the starch room is like really, really tiny. But
yeah, so if you're tall and you ever want to come down here, don't stand over there. Stand over here. Over there is pretty good too, actually. Here, I'll give you guys another reference. Oh, I like kind of grazed my head against the pipe. Just watch out for all the pipes down here. But yeah, you can stand here.
You can stand over here. There's so many places to stand. So much room for activities.
Yeah.
My grandfather, he was only 5'4".
Yeah. Right?
My grandmother too. So they were small people.
Wow. All right. Well, I think everyone gets the gist of the cherries. Before they go, I'll give them a little bit more for the molds.
Little lips.
Yeah.
Don't give me any lip.
Yeah. Mom, I was going to say that.
Oh, sorry, Craig. You know what? That was my sense of humor first. You're copying me.
Mm-hmm. I learned from the best. Oh, you got a big one?
This one's extra big. I don't know if I should cover it. It'll be too big by the time I cover it.
Somebody's going to want it.
Somebody will have to eat it or something.
Do you ship the maraschino cherries?
Yeah, they can ship.
Yeah, they can ship.
They're not on our website because we don't have them a lot of times, but
yeah.
They're shippable.
And you do them all year round though, right?
Yep. These are one of those things we can barely keep in stock, so that's why they're not on the website.
Yeah. Why can we barely keep them in stock?
Well, because he makes them and then they buy them. And then we have to nag them to make them again.
How often do you guys have to make them?
There's so many things to make. So we just kind of circle around in this vicious little confectionery circle, and we circle back to them when we can.
Mm-hmm.
But one of the things we run out of a lot, because you know there's more types of candy than there are candy makers.
Mm-hmm. I got a list, and I keep working on the list, and then by the time
and it keeps getting bigger.
By the time I get around to the list again, there they are. Yeah. On there again.
There's another one.
There's Dad's list. How often do you have to print a new list, Mom?
Oh, every month or so.
What's the color coding?
I have it kind of separated by categories.
Yeah.
And then sometimes if I really mean something, I'll put it in red.
Yeah.
Or bold. But I just have it separated by categories.
You know,
molded items, creams, clusters, that sort of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Priority.
And we only have like 10 candy making days left probably for Valentine's. Today's the 2nd of February.
Yeah.
And your popsicle has to help us up on the sales floor on the 13th and 14th.
Yeah.
So this is it.
Yeah.
10 days.
Mm-hmm. So there's not going to be anybody down here?
The only reason there would be somebody down here is if there's a storm and we were slow, then he would be released from the sales floor duties and come down here. So let's hope that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
So yeah, there won't be anybody down here.
So would I be able to shoot a video?
Of an empty basement?
No, I mean upstairs in the store.
Okay with me.
Yeah. I just don't know if customers would be okay with it. Yeah. Not everyone's okay with being on the YouTubes.
Yeah, you'd have to get there okay or shoot from behind or something.
Yeah. Maybe we could just get like a time lapse of all the people.
That'd be cool.
That would be cool.
Yeah, that'd be neat.
That'd be neat.
Neato.
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 That'd be swell.
Groovy.